this is just a carbon electrode with 32 volts going to it, which will drop down to about half a volt or so. And just like that, it's melted steel. Let's try it again. Like butter. Oh, look, a hot one. But yeah, low voltage, high current-ish plasma. It only forms when using graphite carbon rods. It can't be pure carbon, and so far nothing else has formed this. Welcome to my lab.